Bah, 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 bah. Well, you're going to love this FBR7 Ruzu Miki Hendrick Tires Apex FBR7. Going against Michihiro Takasori, a.k.a. Chicken Takasori, Toyo Tires, S13 240SX. He's running a VQ supercharged under the hood of the S13. Look at the style here. Ruzu Miki, Michihiro Takasori. Those don't sound like they're from New Jersey. Ruzu Miki, Michihiro Takasori coming in here in the first part. Uh-oh. This is a great job of Ruzu Takasori. I'd like to see him closer. He just called Team Mazda. Right on Jeff's door. Takasori gives the broom. Takasori has the bump early with the whoop to qualify. Takasori needs the surge. He's in a supercharged V2 SRT. He's got good power. But rotary fans, throw him up. Ruzu Miki putting down a great run there. All right, they're going to go back at it again. Now, Takatori's going to lead. Ruzu Miki's going to get chased. All right, Michihiro Takatori's going to lead. Ruzu Miki's gonna get chased. Where are my Nissan fans at? Nissan, where you at? VQ, S13, get some. Then throw a supercharger on top of that. All right, Takatori initiating. A little faint before the drift. Nice and high on the bank with Takatori, but Ruzu not far behind. Transition could be a problem, but handle it, no problem. Here we go, let's play figure eight. Michihiro Takasori on the outside by Ruzu Miki. Tried to attack, but just not backing down. Here we go, past that tipping point. Through the loop connection, the second part of the great eight. Michihiro Takasori, man, this is like tip for tat. No clear cut winner here. Almost they just swapped position, literally on the track, but also how they managed to drive chasing. Who do you guys think won? Was it Ruzu Miki in the RX-7? Or was it Michihiro Takasori in the 240SX? All right, here we go. Andy Yen side twist. Ruzu Miki. Ernie Fischler says one more time. Tony Angelo, one more time. They're going to Uno Mas one more time. Takasori coming to the first turn. Wow, look at Ruzu owning that bank right now. These guys need to do a better job of stepping up. That's what the judges wanted. Those spotters, let them know. Show that decision. That shows the drivability of these guys. The driving power these guys have. Here we go, Ruzu Miki, that's the advantage. Make some noise, Ruzu Miki, Michihiro Takasori. Sun is out, the cars are hot, the tires are smoking, it's a great day here in New Jersey. Michihiro Takasori is going to lead. Ruzu Miki's going to get chased. This is the one more time battle between these guys. They can go only one more time. So there's essentially two more time battles after the original. So here we have Michihiro Takasori, Ruzu Miki. Michihiro's going to lead. Ruzu Miki. Again, spotters let your drivers know. Judges are looking for an aggressive chase, just like Team Mac did on Jeff Jones. Oh, Ruzu Miki getting aggressive to her knife on the door. Aggressive, but staying next to each other while drifting, not looking for the Eric O'Sullivan style where Eric was, he wasn't drifting next to Pat. So good job by Rucci. Decent, not the best, but had some problems there. Not as straight as Eric O'Sullivan was, but good job nonetheless. So waiting for the judge's verdict. How many people think Mr. Hiro Takatori won? Takatori? Wow, quiet. How about Rujumiki? Rujumiki? I think everybody's got the same vibe right now. It's official. Rujumiki unanimously gets the win. Rujumiki moves on to top 16.